I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to edge. I'm going to click on this edge, and I'm going to ring. I'm going to loop this guy, so I could at least get a good idea of what the heck I'm looking at. Where are my edges? Where did my edges go? See my edge all around here. I lose my edge there. Okay. Let's go one. Target weld, I want to weld you here, right? Now if we're going to do that, you're going to have to go here. You know what, I don't even care. I'll fix the geometry later. I just want to get this out of my freaking hair already. This guy is supposed to be a target weld to there. See what I could do here. Edge. Oh. can I move this guy? Ooh, this stuff here. Okay. You need to be a target weld to here. Thank you very much. And we have one more guy. More vert inside here. And not you. I don't believe it's you. You are one of them. If I pull you way back here, you need to be a target weld to there then. Target weld you to here. Now I'm only missing one vert. Pick you. Let's go edge constraint. Did I weld a vertice already wrong? Did. Think I may have screwed something up here. Unless it's you. No. Next video, we're almost done.